Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, the value of I dot j cross k plus j dot I cross k plus k dot I cross j is a 0, b minus 1, c 1, d 3. We have to choose the correct answer from A, B, C and D. Let us now start with the solution. Now we have to find the value of I dot J cross K plus J dot I cross K plus K dot I cross J. Now using this property of vector product, we get J vector cross K vector is equal to I vector. So here we can write I vector dot I vector. Now we will write this plus sign as it is. Now I vector cross K vector is equal to minus J vector. So here we will write J vector dot minus J vector. We will replace this bracket by minus J vector. Now we will write this plus sign as it is. Here we will write K vector dot, you know, I vector cross J vector is equal to K vector. So here we will write K vector. Now using this property of dot product, we get I vector dot I vector minus J vector dot J vector plus K vector dot K vector. Clearly we can see here value of M is minus 1. So we can write this dot product as minus vector J dot vector J. Now using this property of dot product, we get vector I dot vector I is equal to 1. Similarly, vector J dot vector J is equal to 1. We will write this minus sign as it is. And here we will write 1. Now we will write this plus sign as it is. And we know K vector dot K vector is equal to 1. So here we will write 1. Now simplifying further, we get 1. Here, plus 1 and minus 1 will get cancelled. As we know, plus 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So we are left with 1 only. So correct answer is C. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.